Introduction. Hey, connect two world pals. Today, it's cut through the haze and explore this word. It's not just about misty scenes. There's more to it, meaning. So, haze is a kind of atmospheric blur when the air is filled with tiny particles, making everything look a bit unclear. Usage. Imagine waking up to a morning haze, where things are a bit foggy and the outlines are not so sharp. Examples. Picture a city skyline covered in a hazy layer, or a landscape softened by the haze of a distant fire. Pronunciation. And saying it is easy haze. Just like the letter H and A's. Simple, right? Different uses. You might hear about a haze of confusion, describing a situation where things aren't quite clear, when a complex problem. Conclusion. If you enjoyed clearing the haze around the word haze, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more word explorations. Stay connected, and until our next linguistic adventure, take care.